Finally, singer Melissa Etheridge faces charges after her recent arrest at a U.S.-Canadian border above North Dakota. Authorities searched Etheridge's tour bus and allegedly found marijuana and hash. Etheridge told authorities she uses the drugs for cancer treatment.